Hey everyone, my name is Jon Arneson, racing with the USXC up here in Warroad. Just got done with a great day, ran three classes, the semi-pro, masters, 40 plus, and the super stock class. Fairly demanding course here today, especially on the rough high-speed sections. A lot of us just managing not to fall off it. Yeah, tell you a little bit about the weather that we faced. This whole winter has been cold. Today was one of the coldest. We started out at 30 below. I don't think it's gotten above 15 below. The course is a 20-mile loop with about half of it on the lake, but it's near the edge of the lake, so it's wind blowing, big drifts, and you're running about 85 miles an hour, hitting 2-3 foot holes, so you got to hang on. They make it real demanding, so you got to be on top of your game to perform in this kind of a race. And hats off to all the people who made it happen today. I'd like to thank my family first. They've been unbelievably helpful. Getting me to these races, it's really difficult when you run a season with 8 or 9 races. You've gone a lot of weekends, there's a lot of wrenching late at night, so you have to have the support of your family. The USXC has been fantastic getting these races put together, and then all the clubs that help out, setting up courses. So I want to thank them. As far as my sponsors, Articat's been tremendous help to me over the years. Mike Coletti has always been there for me. So as far as cross-country support goes, Articat is one of the best. Stud Boy, Schaefer's Oil, which is a great oil. I've had unbelievable performance out of my motor, no issues with seizing up or anything like that, so Schaefer's Oil, and Larson Racing Products. Hope I don't forget anyone, but appreciate everyone's help. It takes a lot of effort to get this a whole year in.